starting in Africa. They spread out and colonized Europe, Asia, America, and even Australia. As humanity spread across the globe, however, with their improved hunting skills, they left a trail of extinctions in their wake. For example, just 50,000 years ago, Australia was inhabited by a multitude of big land mammals, ground sloths that were 20 feet tall, and armadillos of the size of minivans. But, within a couple of thousand years of Homo sapiens' arrival, the vast majority of these animals were gone.